off, right?
Oh, our teams? Yeah, they did.
No, the first game is Tuesday against Reese Pumper.
Their district game?
Yep. They should win that, but they got it wrong. They switched their lineup again. So they have a better lineup. I don't know why we played that lineup against somebody Unity. And then we never did it again. Then Forest Hills is state ranked, I guess. Team we played here today, and we switched back to that lineup again. We won again, 2-0.
Oh, awesome.
And I'm like, why did we play the rest of the season?
Yeah.
With all our seniors for some people in like weird spots, and like, we played the whole game the other day, except with, she played defense, which she usually watch, which she was better at, you know, outside, you know, people who were doing, they never get used.
So they run up and down. We know that story. Trevor knows that story.
Yeah,
you run up and down that side field.
Yeah,
and
you
never
kick
get
the ball
used.
And you do something wrong, they yell at you. And you know, don't pass it. They yell at you. Hold it. You dribble the field wide open and they yell at you.
Oh, go, Spencer.
Catch points out there. So.
Yeah. You're up 1 year, we should be back in the game.
Yeah. We should have passed it to that girl, but we didn't, and we for sure should have. One of them was sick. Girls up front. The one that actually passes. Our other girl got taken off the field a bunch of times. They're standing around. Why wait till literally the last game? The last game of the season, they're like, you gotta come off. You wanna try again or are you just gonna stand around and shoot out?
One touch,
Jimmy!
Who took that?
Congratulations.
Who was it?
Adrian.
Huh?
Adrian.
Unassisted.
Has to be one rotation on the ball.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
They eliminated that rule 4 years ago because you can't determine one full rotation.
Not a penalty.
The ball only has
not
to make
a PK,
motion.
But a penalty. Just
so you know.
Okay.
They got rid of that rule 5 years ago.
Or a direct kick.
4 or 5 years ago. I don't know. I've been around 13 years. It's been gone a long time. The reason they did it is because no ref knows if a ball rotates one at a time. You can't determine it. Oh, that only went 3/4 of the way, so they got good. The ball just has to make a move. It's been a rule, but it's been gone a long time because they eliminated it because no ref can tell if it's the ball's
right.
Moved one complete revolution.
I mean, it makes sense,
so now it's just got to be moved. It doesn't even have to move an inch as long as it's moved.
The touch.
Yeah, because a ref can see that and knows
right.
That it's moved. Yeah, they got rid of that a long time.
I gotta help out.
I know you, Lars. I got your back.
What?
Now, off the first kick, they do that, though, right?
Huh?
Off the first kick, it has to move. Right?
No, it's just got to make a movement.
Off the center kick?
Yeah, it's just got to make a movement. It's got to go forward.
Uh-huh.
Off the,
like a kickoff at the center?
Right.
Because I've heard of it there.
Did you hear Lars thank me?
Yeah.
That was good. It was clean.
Nice. switch.
I didn't know how breezy up here and that was not breezy. What happened to your charge?
Most of the time.
Well, if you were on Facebook, you'd see all the stats.
I know. But instead, I sit in front of you so that you can tell me about it.
They have to have a certain mind.
We actually bid this project twice. We bid this project.
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
Go, go, go,
there,
go! Yes.
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah.
Who was it?
Adrian? Any assist on that? Who passed it to him?
Andrew did.
Andrew?
Yep.
Okay. Thank you. Once in a while we get one, right?
I know, we don't get those very often. Way back in the day. We got those bounces when we played that Canton team.
Yeah. Yeah.
Who is it from?
Andrew assisted Adrian score. Doing fine, Dad.
What their social security number, what their number is, and I take that in.
It's warmer than I thought it was out here.
Yeah. I brought my jacket.
So we're in the process of opening our pool.
Yeah. Oh.
Dad and I worked in the yard for an hour and a half before we came. Yeah, that's how it works. I wanted to get these plants.
They did a 14-foot tall.
Ooh, that
was a good header.
Oh,
seven or eight days we've got on us this year, and we haven't got one, or we've gotten one, I think. I think we've got one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch it actually.
Yeah!
But they did.
looked a lot nerdier than that.
There were sections of water.
Okay, Noah, score a revenge goal.
No.
Out there on Thursday, and the sidewalk past this tree. Well, when I got out there, I expected to be watching, hey, we're really, really close to the big neighbor. Only if they went by and they created up here. Something like that. They got out there and looked at it, you know, like that far off. We'll take it out for you and it won't cost you anything. The other thing is, too, that if this tree does grow, it'll buckle the knock the sidewalk next to it. And then you guys are going to be responsible to have to fix this sidewalk. And we talked about it. Yeah, he was pretty good. He goes, I'm not a tree hugger, he says. he goes, and then he was like, you know, he kept kind of working a little bit. Give me another tree. We'll have the wood. Well, contract will cut it up on 6 foot lengths and lay it on your property if you want. He thought about it a little bit, and then he realized, he said, man, no. And we've got in our contract, that's how we've actually taken some trees down out there already. We've taken probably 20 trees, and actually, a couple of those. What am I saying? The point is, you know, if we were putting a sewer over down and a water main, I mean, literally, you pour the concrete, put the asphalt down, or you build the bridge, the walkways, and people are like on it. You know what I mean? So,
where are you going to build the next section? You know?
It's like,
are you doing anything there? Things like,
well, they weren't.
No, that's another problem. I do projects
there was
like
some
that.
Usually they're funded.
Connor!
Demetrio.
And he hasn't played.
No.
They are there.
He's been injured all season. Ankle. He's actually on the U16 roster.
Oh, how is your
team? I like the ones. I mean, I've done some real drills, but the ones that are like,
our upstairs is painted.
Yeah, you know, along roads and they're blind and you build them long ways. I like
so that.
I did the rail trail from Whitehall down to we did first phase called the Berry Junction Trail. So we did about 7 or 8 miles from there and it's right along the rails.
Did we tell you that they cruised that property for like 180,000 more than what it was last year?
So the insurance goes off on Monday?
I don't know.
It means the taxes go up.
Yeah, it was Steve Kahn.
Why are they assessing it?
Well, they just raise it every year. Or change every year.
Cody, I said I got some work done.
You're supposed to.
I know if I really like to do something fun.
But,
we called. Yeah.
Thursday, and he sent the call after 9:30 that night.
Oh, it's always
done. Yeah.
Then I called him yesterday.
Sounds like Monday.
80%
So, anyhow, Steve was evidently he talked to his sister, but I probably don't know.
Unless I, the only way I could do that is if I put through a grip on my sock and slow myself down. I could do it that way.
The evaluation on it is close to half a minute.
Yeah, no way.
Yeah, so to do that,
are you going
to
tell him that?
I said,
no, I'll sell it to you for that.
Yeah, one of the things that I want.
Right. Right. Now you have a dog.
Yeah, they do a lot at night. Well, they do it at night.
Did they really?
Look into that.
You know, our friends in Missouri bought their house for 5 years. And we've lived in it for 20 years. And they were just all it's a century.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh.
Nice. Nice. Go, go, go.
Oh, yeah, go. Go.
Stuck right in it. I was like, oh, I can feel it. Knife isn't like really smooth. It's kind of like banged on something. I'm like, pull it out, like, quick, get banged on. It's pushed everywhere.
Before we chop.
a tomato
oh,
roll.
Oh, they're small.
Yeah, yeah.
A tomato
right.
roll. And a usually not very much. You're pretty worried about it. Just as like, oh, it's a gusher. I'm like three dribbles of flap. That's six band-aids. Why don't you be those little kids with the smiley face out and cover that thing up?
A
little
that way.
Yeah. You haven't seen a real gusher before.
But usually it's when I'm grating cheese, you know, and I grate my knuckles right off, and it's like, oh, man.
Yeah, we have that one of those two. One is just a... Your mouth's not even using it. The thing pulls it right out of your hand, so you get it. You know, when you create your knuckle while you're trying, it's just pointless. I like to use the other one. Which is like the first one must have been a masochist or something.
And then you look in your pile of cheese and you're like, are there knuckles in there?
Good.
Yeah.
So how old will he be? So what'd you do, go take another look at him?
Oh, nice.
So how long did you bring him out?
What do you mean, what?
That's cool stuff, isn't it?
Yeah. Turn it back.
And it's like, whoop, 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 like, whoop, 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 whoop,
surprised you didn't call advantage on that.
What?
Surprised you didn't call advantage on that. That's what?
June 13th.
Is what?
In the morning is ACT.
Yeah. Which is why they might have made tryouts that afternoon.
Yeah.
Because Nicole had pointed that out. But that's why we made the open house in the afternoon, too. Hey Kelly, I have Justin's invitation to Joel's open house. It came back to us.
Oh.
So I wanted to make sure.
Yep, we moved.
Okay.
Yeah.
if you got a card Bryce for a hard foul over there when he's got possession of the ball, you got a card for that. He's going to be, if he doesn't know how to control his cards, he's going to just fold them all the time now.
Is that the third?
It's a fifth card today that he's giving out.
It's a fifth this game? The coach, Bryce, that one.
The handball. He always gives cards.
Oh, he carded him for the handball?
He carded the handball and the coach. I got the coach.
Yeah.
Yeah. And he said, I guess we were so loud. I had to, for some reason, he had to top secret.
Give
me
up,
Tacos.
It's coming.
Where's Kevin?
The black guy.
Come on, no one, don't lose your temper.
If they were, what's the crackle?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Be strong, God.
Same way about the PK.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
I thought that was harsh.
That one changed the game. That one didn't.
Yeah, this season is just so close.
Yeah.
You never know.
Well, that Canton game was a fluke.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That was the only one that was a fluke for us. Rathaus was a good game. But they beat us on what? A PK.
Yep.
So.
Who got the assist?
Way to work, Noah Thorne!
Justice, yeah.
Who,
justice.
Way to work, Justice!
Who did?
Justice.
Justice got the assist?
Yeah, Justice got the assist.
Okay.
Come on, guys. Keep up the intensity. That's fine. Hey, we can't relax. Let's go. Come on.
We gotta zoom in on G, man, when he's yelling like that. I love it.
After 5 years, I'm kind of tired of it. No, he's doing a good job.
Yeah.
Hey Kelly, did you work through all those emails?
Almost. Yeah. I did. There's a
That's why I put that together, so people didn't have to go through what I went through.
You were trying to get it up, and you didn't. Watch that backside, guys! Run more!
After it, he's full of earth. He's a little bit right.
They cross that over. He's got Adrian wide open.
Keep it down. We don't want you to, we don't want you to get us kicked out or anything.
But you're gonna have to let me do it though.
Okay. Just don't grab onto his camera.
Yeah, it's hard to hold a study when somebody's grabbing under it. Yeah, that probably would have been easier.
Thank you.
whole line jump and he kicked it underneath
him? I didn't see what happened.
That's what I thought.
Passing it to their team. To the other team.
Yeah, it's a four. You have one, so it's about. Thank you. Way to play hard, Julie. That's okay.
Why are
away an advantage for that team.
Time is left.
Yeah.
Come on, Lakeshore. Sure.
Gotta take shots, guys.
Come on, let's get one here.
Show White.
Show White.
Come
gotta
on, White.
It. Gotta win it.
Let's go, White.
Good job, Noah.
Scored off of him. No, that was his half. Yeah.
Don't be offended when I just peck him leave.
Okay.
Come on, White, let's play hard. Couple minutes left. Come on.
It's nothing personal.
Oh, don't worry.
Gotta win it. Gotta win it.
That's Noah.
Win, Noah.
outside, Dill.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
One white.
Are there any white shirts over there?
Way to go, Brian.
It's not as good as your throw. Kick the ball. I had a heart attack there.
The guy about to show his flag.
Clear it.
Ball, Adam.
How much?
It's 1:30.
Okay.
Come on, White. Shots, White. Come on. Come on, Dill. Come on, guys. Back, Dill.
Hey. Oh, I was trying to play that.